G'day, we're Monash Nova Rover, a student team from Monash University based in Melbourne, Australia, comprised of 89 students from engineering, IT, design, science and commerce backgrounds. The chassis body has been redesigned to reduce core weight and accommodate larger arm and sides payloads. The new body increases space for the electrical system, now featuring board-to-board connectors to allow modular expandability. At the core of the new electrical system is our custom compact Jetson TX2 carrier board. The board hosts three USB 3 ports and has vertical connectors to improve accessibility. With 2 years of proven application, our custom CAN bus motor drivers allow for effortless PID control of all motors.
The new battery unit retains the 8-cell LifePost structure with a new e-stop that integrates a coil-activated line contactor to reliably disconnect rover power. Cell voltage and current is continuously monitored and displayed on the integrated LCD. Our entire codebase has been redesigned using ROS 2 for improved performance and structure. The new GUI allows operators to view status data from the rover and control rover functionality. The G-Streamer framework provides intuitive control of up to 8 simultaneous camera views. New Bullet AC radios can operate in both 2.4 and 5 GHz modes, enabling high bandwidth and reliable signal, mounted on a collapsible mast to meet the new height restrictions.
The upgraded robotic arm features two detachable end effectors to meet the unique requirements of the equipment servicing and extreme retrieval missions. The two-finger end effector includes a linear actuator to accurately press buttons and hex key to easily tighten screws. The first three joints of the arm comprise of upgraded custom cycloidal gearboxes to improve robustness and reduce backlash, with tubular linkages providing torsional rigidity. The new wrist consists of a spherical parallel manipulator that halves the total load experienced by the lower joints compared to the 2021 design by reducing mass and improving load distribution. Its rigidity improves the positional accuracy of the end effector, allowing for fine control during operation. A new modular arm software stack allows for features to be toggled on and off, including inverse kinematics, joint limits, and collision detection for intuitive control of the arm.
To ensure the rover can traverse the extreme retrieval terrain, we have developed and tested an extensive new range of single-piece 3D printed wheels. The internal spoke geometry has been modified to reduce mass and improve damping on solid obstacles. New curved grouses that match the turning radius have been integrated into the corner wheels to reduce turning resistance whilst improving grip on loose gravel surfaces. Each wheel has independent PID velocity control to aid with slope and obstacle traversal. A 360-degree gimbal camera has been mounted on the mast to provide the operator a wide range of perspectives. Along with the improved robustness of the arm and its joints, a three-finger end effector creates an encompassing grip that can securely grasp objects of various sizes and weights. Finally, returning is our proven 4-bar bogey suspension system to aid in obstacle traversal.
The autonomous system has been designed for precise rover pose and robust dynamic obstacle avoidance. The new differential GPS system provides centimeter accurate local positioning, combined with orientation data from the 6-axis IMU, magnetometer, and precise wheel odometry, we obtain an accurate 6-degree of freedom pose through sensor fusion. A stereo camera generates point clouds, which are transformed into a global occupancy map where 3D path planning algorithms can continually plan safe routes. The rover's map, planned path, and pose are visualized in real time in the base station. The local position of AR tags are tracked to aid precise checkpoint approach with a spiral search strategy to find tags where approximate coordinates are given. A robust control loop integrates all the core components while monitoring for sensor failures. Finally, autonomous operating modes and stage completion are signaled with the integrated custom LED strip.
The scientific payload has seen major improvements in key areas. Our actuating platform and scoops have been redesigned to improve stability and ease of alignment when collecting four unique samples. New custom designed peristaltic pumps are able to reliably process and deliver consistent quantities of samples to our purpose-built photospectrometer.
Chemical assays will consist of fluorescein diacetate and BCA to detect protein and enzymes indicating the presence of extinct or extant life. Results will be quickly generated with automated data interpretation from the spectrometer to the user interface. Our microscope provides detailed views of rock samples, which when coupled with environmental sensors, provide supporting evidence for life from the local environment. Microscope images will be displayed alongside our task-specific geological database to aid geological identification.